For me, years go by like seconds. But this last year I felt every second. Every second as if it was a century. This was the day I found out my life was a lie.
Have you noticed a difference in the doctor?
Yeah, I have.
He hasn't been the same since Derek and Chloe left.
He hasn't been the same since he found out the truth.
About what?
This way.
Oh God.
We're too late. They've already been here.
also starting to remember.
Remember what?
Your past. You were a reckless Time Lord, Exile. The Council wanted to do something about it, so we made a deal. You clear your previous crimes as long as you got involved with a little experiment.
What experiment?
Even though the Doctor has been a pain in our backside, he has done a lot of good. But, of course, there is only one Doctor. We could not break the laws of time by dragging in the rest of him during the Time War. So, we decided to create another. You are not the Doctor. He's off somewhere saving the galaxy, I'm sure.
That's not possible.
This experiment was to see if we could recreate a man like the Doctor. The only way we could do it was to reprogram your mind. And it worked. Everything before your faked regeneration was all made up. You are just another Time Lord with the Doctor's memory.
You've got to take your own path. Sometimes we all have to take our own paths. Alone.
Nicola, if you're watching this video, it means I've decided to leave. I'm sorry, but it's time I had to go. However much I wish it, I can't make it come true. I am not the Doctor. I never will be. Go and find myself. Go on my own journey. Discover my own path. Mike, if I don't return, I want you to take Nicola home and find my... the Doctor's daughter. Take Nicola home She doesn't need to know. If I'm not back within a week's time, then go. Go and don't look back. Goodbye, my friends. It was nice knowing you.
Life changed. You found out the truth.